I've got my fingers crossed. Geschrieben von Fats Waller.
Well, don't want to shut it.